It's time to open it up.
Meantime, here at home, thousands protested along the Embarcadero this afternoon, despite desperate, that is, to get back to work. 10 News reporter Cassie Carlisle shows us why organizers believe the stay-at-home order should be lifted.
We need to get back to work.
Thousands of San Diegans are fed up with the stay-at-home order. A chorus of honks and hollering echoed that sentiment.
We can still open the state and be safe.
This protester advocating for social distancing and the option to wear a mask.
We are on lockdown, we're on house arrest while they release people from prison at the same time.
Many growing desperate as weeks grind by.
I've got four kids I gotta support. What's gonna happen when I lose my house? I've lost my job. I'm supposed to pay property taxes on time with an unemployment check. Recall Newsom. Let's open up Cali again, baby.
The organizers of the protest believe the virus isn't as fatal as it was projected to be and believe the lockdown is preventing our community from developing herd immunity. Johns Hopkins University published this article saying less than 5% of the country has been infected with COVID-19. The article states COVID-19 is 100 times more lethal than chickenpox, and to reach herd immunity, 70% of the community would need to be immune. Based on the current rate of spread, the article states it would take about a year to reach herd immunity nationwide, and statistics project more than 500,000 Americans would die from COVID-19. Sobering projections, while San Diegans are fighting to rebound. Cassie Carlisle, 10 News.
Meantime, county health officials say it is important not to reopen too early, warning a second wave could overwhelm our hospitals.